In today's video, we're addressing a common query among traders, the ability to set alerts for trendline breakouts in TradingView. Trendline breakouts are important moments that can signify potential entry or exit points, making the alert feature vital for timely decision-making. To begin, it's essential to understand that TradingView, a comprehensive trading platform, does indeed offer the functionality to set alerts on trendline breakouts. This capability allows traders to stay informed of significant market movements without the need to constantly monitor charts. Setting up these alerts is a straightforward process. Once you've drawn your trend line on the chart, representing either support or resistance levels, you can activate alerts by right-clicking on the trend line. This action will prompt a context menu where the option to create an alert is present. Selecting this option opens a dialog box, enabling you to customize your alert based on the trend line breakout. You can specify whether you're alerted when the price crosses above or below this line, ensuring that you receive notifications tailored to your trading strategy. Moreover, TradingView offers advanced alert options, including the ability to add messages to your alerts, which can provide additional context or instructions when you receive them. This customization extends to choosing how you receive these alerts, be it via email, SMS, or on-screen notifications, allowing for a seamless integration into your trading workflow.